Tom Price says he thinks he still has Trump's confidence. The president said he's not happy with the HHS secretary's use of charter flights. Embattled Health and Human Services Secretary Tom Price says he believes President Donald Trump still has confidence in him to do his job after reports on his use of charter planes for official travel. I think we've still got the confidence of the president, Price told reporters Thursday following an event at the National Press Club in Washington, which was aimed to raise awareness for flu vaccinations. According to a series of reports by Politico, Price has taken at least 24 trips on private planes since May, costing taxpayers more than $400,000. Those trips are now under investigation by the HHS Inspector General. Trump said Wednesday that he's not happy about Price's travel and is looking into the controversy. The president also said, "We'll see." When asked if he would fire Price, Price did not answer questions Thursday about whether he regretted.